Open up this book of mine, I always find